Welcome to this brief guide on how to add text to a PDF in Microsoft Edge. Filling in a PDF form can sometimes be a bit of a pain, especially if the PDF form itself doesn't contain any fillable fields. Today I'm going to show you a feature in Microsoft Edge that makes that a thing of the past. Here I have a release form that I've been given by the Florida Department of Environmental Protection, and they need me to fill in this form for them to be able to use my photos. Unfortunately, when I click in the name field, I realize it's not a fillable field, so I have no real easy way to enter my name. I could use the draw option here, and if I had a Surface device with a pen, I may well be able to fill in those details. In the case of my desktop, what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually use the brand new option that says Add Text, which allows me to click wherever I'd like, and then I can simply just start typing in as I normally would if it were a fillable field. I also now have a toolbar available to me where I can adjust things such as the font color, so I can make it blue or red. In this instance, I'm just going to change it back to black. I also have options to adjust the font size, both up and down, and I even have an option to adjust the spacing of the text. This is great if you need the text to fit into particular squares in a form. There's also a trash can option where I can delete the text field if I need to. Lastly, I also happen to have this handle at the beginning of my text. So if I wish, I can simply just click and drag and move that text field around to different areas in the form should I need to as well. I'm just going to drop that back in the owner's name. And then I can click away, and if I needed another field, I can just click again. Or if I'm done, I can simply click Add Text again, and that will give me the option to go back and make any other adjustments such as drawing, highlighting, or erasing any text I have. Once done, I can use the Save As option if I need to save this as a different version of the document, or if it's okay to save over the existing one, I can just use the regular Save button. And that is how you easily add text to a PDF in Microsoft Edge. I hope you found this tip useful, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.